Carotone black spot corrector. Yes, so I have two here. One is fake, one is original. So I'm going to be showing you the differences and how to identify which is which. So we're going to be unboxing the fake one first. So let's unbox the fake and I'll tell you the number one thing that differentiates the fake from the original. Just when you want to buy it, I think you should be allowed to bring it out from the carton at the store. So once you bring it out, check underneath it. If it doesn't have original written in it, it is fake. Let me show you. Yes. So, the b.s.c. original, the real one, will have b.s.c. original written under it. The number one thing you should look out for, even before you buy it, once you're at the store, I think you should be allowed to bring it out from the carton at the store. So what you do is you bring out the cup or the container from the carton and look under, check under it. Once you look under it, if the cup or the container does not have b.s.c. original written under it, my dear, it is fake, don't buy it. But once you look under it and then you see b.s.c. original, that is the correct one. Please purchase it. And here in Nigeria, I got this for 500 as at August. Yes, so I don't know how much it will be now, but it will be within that price range in Nigeria. So guys, that is how you identify the fake and the real b.s.c. black spot corrector, because there's a lot of fake out there. So stay safe guys. So in my next video guys, I will bring you tips on how I used Carotone b.s.c. that's black spot corrector, to clear my black spots. I'll put pictures, before pictures, and apparently this is how I look now, you know. So I'll put up before pictures of how my spots were, how my face was, and I'll give detailed tips on how to use the black spot corrector for your skin to get the right results without harming your facial skin. So guys, please do well to like, subscribe, share to those who need it. You understand, it's free. It's free. Let's grow this young community together, and I would love you to be a part of this journey. Thank you so much. I love you. Bye guys.